This is a knee up with hip raise, and this is one of those that is a little bit harder than it looks. So you basically start in a prone position, kind of like you would for a push-up on your hands and toes. You're going to bring your knee all the way up as close to your arm as you can, and you're going to drag that knee up along the line of your arm and push those hips up as high as you can. So it really, really hits those lower abdominal muscles especially. So again, one knee at a time, bring it up straight towards the arm, drag that knee up along the arm without touching it, as high as you can get it, pushing those hips up high, back down in slow and controlled fashion. So that knee never touches the ground. Slowly bring it down close to the ground, bring it back to the start position, alternating side to side.